And in Thank You New this morning, a car ends up inside a West Side flower shop after an overnight crash. This happened right around 3:30 on Harrison Avenue in Cheviot. A total of three cars were involved. One of those cars crashed through the Flower Garden Florist shop, ended up inside the building. We are told that two people went to the hospital. Excessive speed appears to have played a role in the crash.